There's a new bakery at McKinley Elementary School.
The Cookies Tea Cafe, and it's our pretend bakery opening, and it's part of a project-based learning unit that we've been working on for about 8 weeks on kitchen chemistry.
The little chefs threw on aprons and tested out some sweet recipes over the past weeks, all in the name of science, technology, engineering, and math.
It really encompasses so many academic disciplines.
What do cooking and STEM have in common? More than you might think.
English language arts, they're writing out the menus, they're learning vocabulary like mix, measure, microwave, decorate, words like that. In math, they're working on measuring, they're working on counting, they're working on sorting ingredients, so they're learning a lot of early math principles while doing this. In science, of course, they've been learning early principles of chemistry and learning about reactions. And in social science, they're learning how to work together as a team. They're learning about their community.
A bakery wouldn't be complete without a touch of branding.
I had the kids draw their version of the logo. I was able to use Photoshop to piece those parts together and make one cohesive logo that we put on labels and we have on all of our bags and cups, and it made like a real brand.
The little chefs rotated jobs.
Mixing. What do you like from our restaurant?
So they get to try out all of the different jobs.
Once the treats were prepared,
ordering ready.
The bakery was in business. Teachers and staff lined up to place to-go orders.
So good.
Ross says teaching STEM at an early age will better prepare students for the future.
Can learn everything they need to learn through STEM. There's so many different experiences that they can have, and I just think that it's so important and it really gets them ready for careers later in life. And I think that that can start as early as 4 years old.